We're just two lost souls swimming in a fishbowl, year after year, running over the same old crowd. How we found the same old bits. Wish you were here.
Picking me up. Can you hear me?
Can I hear you? But wait till you get a mic on it, though.
Does it sound good, though?
Mm-hmm. It's sharp. I'm still not sold on that ride.
That's the ball.
What's it for?
Favorites.
Oh, they're nice, eh? Drop a bum stand star.
Yo, thanks for joining me. Today we are in the Arch recording studio in Southport. We're here with Rosellas and doing the next EP. I'm just going to give you a little walk around of the drums and what we've got set up. So we're using a DW collector's kit with the Yamaha recording custom 14x8. On snare, we're going with the Beta 57 and the Lauten snare mic as a combo with a Sennheiser 441 underneath. We've got Lauten Tom mics, standard for me. We're using a pair of JV mics, the 67s, as overheads. Never used them before, so we're going to see how they sound. Kick-wise, we've got a Beta 91 on the inside, a 414 as a kick out. We've also got the Audix D6. If you look up to the mezzanine, we've got a pair of Coles 4038s out wide, which are going to be used as far room mics. And here we've got the AEA R88, which is going to be a mid room mic. We've also got one over in the kitchen as well, which we're going to see how that sounds. We either use it or we don't. So that's the general drum setup. We'll give you a run through once we've got everything mic'd up and see how we go.
The fucking phantoms are off.
Before we blow that AEA up. Keep going.
I'm not sure about the snare on beat one. Is that what we did?
Listen to the fundamental.
Yeah, but like, if you bring it down a bit more,
then it loses the point.
Does it?
Yeah.
I reckon that's still got punch to it though. If you loosen that off as well. I don't know. Hit it again.
Whoa.
I can still hear the fundamental.
Take the snare wire off.